SpaceX launched humans into orbit on May 30 for the first time, sending NASA astronauts to the International Space Station. The company's milestone coincided with nationwide protests against racism and police brutality that erupted after video circulated showing white Minneapolis police officer Derek Chauvin placing his knee on the neck of George Floyd, a black man, for nearly 9 minutes. Floyd died and Chauvin has been charged with murder. On Wednesday, SpaceX president and COO Gwynne Shotwell congratulated employees on the launch in an internal email, while also acknowledging the tragedy of racism and police brutality. In speaking of trying to attain a better future, we must acknowledge the current reality. The death of George Floyd, Ahmaud Arbery, Breonna Taylor and so many more highlight the difficulties that communities of color face, she wrote. I want to ensure that SpaceX is a place where these difficulties are recognized and certainly a place where bias and discrimination are not tolerated. I will be meeting with our African American employees this week so that we can have more in-depth conversations about their experiences at work and discuss what we can do to improve. Her internal memo follows a brief Monday note from SpaceX CEO and founder Elon Musk, which stated, "Your incredible work is now literally part of history. Words cannot express how proud I am of what you have achieved." On Twitter, where the SpaceX and Tesla CEO has around 35 million followers, Musk also briefly commented on the Floyd killing, calling for the police officers who stood by and watched to be arrested. "Definitely not right that the other officers were charged with nothing. What message does this send in general to officers who stand by while another does wrong? Hashtag justice for George. Those officers, Tu Thao, J. Alexander Kung and Thomas Lane, were charged with aiding and abetting murder late on Wednesday. But by the end of June 1, Musk announced he was taking a break from Twitter. By contrast, SpaceX COO and President Gwynne Shotwell said nothing on Twitter, since she has no account there, according to a SpaceX spokesperson. She reserved her thoughts about police brutality and racism in the US for the internal note. Here's the entire email, obtained and transcribed by CNBC, from, Gwynne Shotwell, date, June 3, 2020, ed, timestamp redacted, sub-J. Demo 2 and changing the world. On Sunday, SpaceX successfully delivered its first humans, NASA astronauts Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley, to the International Space Station. "I hope each of you takes great pride in this extraordinary accomplishment. Until now, only three countries, Russia, the United States and China, have achieved the feat. Your commitment to the safe passage of the dads has required perseverance, sacrifice and a pursuit of a better, more exciting future. I truly believe there is no other group of people that could have made this happen. Thank you and congratulations on the mission's success thus far."